Stop motion animation is where you take a bunch of pictures of slow movements of your character and then you can put it together into a video. We use mathematics and geometry to make sure that each time we took a picture, our claymation was in the right spot.
So we learned about the history of animation and how each animation used to be picture by picture, which would be hand-drawn. Each animation, even if it was like 30 seconds long, it had to be 100 drawings each.